Hey.
I just wanted to let you know that I love you.
I know. You tell me that all the time.
Well, I know. I just want to make sure you don't forget.
Imagine if we never started dating. That would be crazy.
That would be crazy. And awful. We don't have to think about that right now.
Hey, it's been a while since we've been out on a date.
What do you mean? We went on a date like last month.
That's a long time not to go out on a date, Gabe. We should go soon.
Alright, I'll plan something soon, okay?
Okay, thanks. I love you.
Love you too.
I'm glad we were able to go on a date again. It's so cute of you to do it where we first met.
Hey, nice catch. Just like Bookie Betts.
Hey, before I go back to playing with my friends, do you think I can get your number? You're really cute and you seem to know a lot about baseball. I'll text you.
Yeah.
Wow, look at you talking baseball with the boys.
Little does he know I only know who Mookie is because I think he's cute.
Well, don't change yourself too much for a guy.
Hey, Sophie, I don't know how to tell you this.
What's wrong?
I just don't think it's working out between us anymore. I don't feel the same way about you as you feel about me.
That's fine. I don't feel anything for you anymore.
Hey, I've been really worried about you. I'm just trying to check in. Give me a call back.
Nice shot.
Thanks. I'm on the call though.
Happy 1 year anniversary.
Thank you so much. I love it.
I can't wait to spend every day of next year together with you.
It's been a while. It's so good to see you.
Yeah, it's been way too long.
I know. Well, when I was with Gabe, I was so in love with him that I cut myself off from everyone else.
Yeah, I heard you guys broke up. I'm so sorry. How are you doing?
Well, it was really rough at first, but I was so consumed in our relationship that I ignored all his red flags and lost a part of myself. You know, I think it was for the best. I was too in love with him. I started thinking of him as a part of me instead of another person.